The mic's not working. I don't know what they did.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Vestal Alumni Stadium home of the Patriots. We're tonight we welcome the Vestal World of Paris. Central World Football continues to roll this sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Prepare your racial assessment status, other student athletes directed. And team officials, student athletes, coaches, and other team members. In addition, consumption of alcoholic beverages and tobacco products, including vaping, strictly prohibited. Please display this sportsmanship at all times. This was is Matt Gush. Tonight, the Binghamton School District and a Patriots football team welcome to the Alumni Stadium. 17 students and two teacher chaperones who are French exchange students from Amiens, France. They are being hosted by our friends from Vestal. We hope you enjoy your first high school football game, and we welcome you to Alumni Stadium this evening.
Well, that went over like a ton of bricks. Thank you. 22-7. Oh. There you go. You don't want to get in trouble, right, Cheryl?
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you to please rise and remove your hats and join us as we honor America and all of those fighting to protect us with the pledge of our national anthem.
The city, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed? Twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and rockets red flared among bursting in air, gave proof through the light that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Her protectors belong to Little Field for our coin toss this evening. Number 64. Features of the Coast Provide is because Stella, Sister Coast is Michael Scott, Lafayette Wood. Golden Bears Coast Provide, Jim Crunkin. Tank Anderson, Shane Hurd, Brian Donlin, and Roger Slonka.
Hello. Announcing a football game. Why, what's up? 9:30. What's wrong? Hello? What's wrong?
Thank you.
Kings from the Clemens and Jaleel Williams back in the receiving. And the kick is off. Put up John Hackett to the fourth. Given by Jaleel Williams. And Williams. Tackle that was 21 yard line. And the first was kick score. The big winner. Now they move it to the 15-yard line. Second down is 16. And Binghamton calls timeout. No flag. Timeout.
Offense,
Offense,
Offense, six.
Third and long five. Oh, because Keith Sellers under a rush by Christy Gannon. Flag coming late. And we're going to disregard the flag this time as well. So it's going to be fourth down and six. Darius Carrera on the 33 point formation for Binghamton. And off the last snap, Easter and Sasha with the panel of Silvero. Inside the Vestal. 17 yard line, first and 10 for Vestal. Is good. 9-12. Up to play here in the first quarter. Vestal on the scoreboard first. Two plays, 17 yards back. That took 54 seconds off the clock. And it goes into the end zone for the touchdown for the Patriots. First and 10 from the 20, and then the second possession of the night.
Get up, don't stop it.
Johnny Hopps, number 44. Off here. Throwing the ball. 88. On the tackle. Gain of 2. To the 22. Second down, 8. Summers, tackle by Liam McKinney, number 44. And broke the ball for Reed. Lost a yard. Gets two. Back to the 20. Third and a 10. This is Ealing at the 42. Ealing brought down his last time to play inside the 15-yard line, brought down by Johnny Hopp. Second possession of the night for the Golden Bears. Well, again, start inside the red zone at the 14-yard line. First down. Touchdown, Golden Bears. Jason Janet. Team. Was Schaefer holding. Kick was good. 6-43. Left first quarter. Vestal. 14. Makes it up it. Taylor Williams covers camp. Williams is up past the 30. Before he brought down by Conti. And Messiah. 31-yard line, first and 10, Binghamton. The second timeout of the first half. Timeout with it. Pass was intercepted by Tucker Zosker. Tucker receiver was there at the loose leader. Paul Westing at the 35 yard line, first down to 10. Vestal from their own 35. Spotty fraction moves into the 27 yard line. First and 17. Come on, Thomas King. That's Torres Pita. And Andy Bone. Loss on the play. Back to the 22. Second down at 23. Touchdown for the Jets. 78-yard run for the NFL. Snap and kick are good. 4:52. Something good for the long pass to the 21 hits the other. It'll go to the post and shoot away. Yards drive. From the first team to the back line. That's the way you're going to lead us. Brought down by Conti. Running on the play at the 23. It's against Binghamton. Locking the ball, and that's the three injuries.
Stop! Do it! Do it! Do it!
Well, let's get at the 14-yard line, first and 10 minutes. On the stop from 77 at the 14-yard line. check that 19-yard line. Third and five after a gain of a yard. That's KJ Summers. Out of bounds by Kostak. Getting a 7 yards to the 26 yard line. That's a Patriots first down. Back to the 9-yard gain. After our tackles are at the 35-yard line. Second down and one. Pops them off there. Hit immediately by Castanines. 2 yard loss. Back to the 28. Check that 33. 2 yard loss to the 33. It's third and three. Shake your hands to go along with number one, KT Jack. In for a 13-yard touchdown. Thank you. Snap play is good. Kicker, all good. 37 seconds left. We get the first quarter. That's the one shot. Jalen Williams for the Patriots on the return. Brought down by Devon Crowley on the 31. At the 37-yard line. First and 10 for the Patriots. Option play to Young, brought down by Ealing, making the first quarter. Lost back to the 31-yard line, lost to 6. Second down at 16. Flag on the play. Procedure against Binghamton. Move the football back to the 26-yard line. Second down, 21. Summers, accepts by Logan McNair, number 33, at the 21-yard line. crowd up close. From the Vestal offensive line, led by Capolito. Number 4 down. From the 36-yard line, this is JT Gann. In for the Buffalo touchdown. FPAT is good. 5:34 left. First half. And it's time to kick off. Brought down by Tucker Zostan. First down, take a pick. Pass is left with number 10, Julio Williams. Into the three. Zostan defended. Second is 10. Thank you. the pass count at 35. Brought down by Derek Cooper Jr. Flag on the play. And there's no flag on the play. Result of the play. There's a 9-yard pickup. Second down and one. From the 3-1. Ball created by Sky Young. Being a 4 to the 35. And a Patriot first down. Jacket of 66 on the stop at the 30. That's an 8-yard loss. Third at 15. Brought down by Brady Collin. Collin on the tackle at the 38. In the game. 47. Santiago at the 45-yard line. Binghamton football first and 10 on their own 45.
Check out here, alumni of Vestal.
Sounds good to me. The Vestal touchdown.
Head coach for Indian Hancock. Tigers 14 on fire nothing. Darius will on a 33 to tee off. Get things going here in the second half. Jump Cal Baptist County, number 34 on the clock. pass is taken for Devontae Santiago. Broken up by Micah. Broken up. That's going to be.
Thank you.
Upgraded by Fury at the bottom of 24. Brought down by Jaden Schmidt at the 42. Gain of 3, check that 41 yard line. Gain of 2, second 8. Creature Summers.
Thank you.
still out from Texas State, two better line. Now they make it to 31. 31 yard line, first to 10, Patriots. Johnny Hopp, the ball carrier. Jordan Harding, 61. Still the Purdy. On the stop. At the 36. Second down to 5. Back to the 26. Second down to 15. Santiago. And in the field. He has 24 yards on the pass catch. And it's to bring us the first down of the field. Making a center on the curve. Who's close? I'm John. Third and two for the Bears of the Vestal 42. Fourth down by number 27. First and 10. That's good. Close to the 21. Putting the entries on the stop. Close to the 21, goes down Binghamton. Thank you. at the outside screen of the tent. Recovered by Vestal. 47 yard line, first and 10. The players will go to the lead. Awesome five. First in the 15 under the pitch of the jump. Still one of the best players to see the football players. This is just the best. See the interiors as well. Both sides as well. This is the best goal. Senior football players, 17 if I'm counting right. And the senior student is the best of luck. And we headed to the playoffs. Good luck. And a fan of it. That's going to be the final score. That's going to be 42. Fan of it, 16. Thank you very much for coming out tonight. And supporting high school football. Don't forget to exit the stadium. Please move in an orderly and respectful manner. Please be respectful of the people that live there so we can guarantee that tight games continue here at Alumni Stadium. Final score, Vestal 42, Binghamton 16. Have yourself a great weekend, please. Arrive home safely. Tonight.